Eurycoma longifolia, also known as Long Jack and best known as TongKat Ali or TongKat Ali, is considered by many to be one of the best known natural testosterone supplements on the market. So what is the evidence for this testosterone booster? Well, some research suggests that TongKat Ali may raise testosterone levels in sexually sluggish rats, but what about people? In this investigation, the title says it all. Supplementation with Eurycoma longifolia extract for 6 weeks does not affect testosterone levels. Here we have 13 recreational athletes. That means these are people who work out regularly, but they're not considered quote unquote athletes. They are given either a placebo or 400 milligrams of TongKat Ali for 6 weeks. As the title says, no changes in testosterone levels were noted. Let's also remember that these were young guys. The average age of the guys in this study was 29. In this 8-week-long investigation, 40 young men were split into the following groups. We've got a control group that did nothing. We've got another group that took 200 milligrams of TongKat Ali. We've got a resistance training exercise group. And then we've got a group that combines the supplement with resistance training. And for those who are interested about what the exercise program worked out, well, it was a circuit training program and it was composed of 10 different exercise stations that involved either dumbbells or resistance bands. Here the researchers report that the men did 3 sets of the circuit, which I take to mean they did the entire circuit 3 times around. So that's good, but what happened? So the researchers report that strength improved in both the people who lifted weights, did the resistance training, and also those who combined TongKat Ali with resistance training. However, the differences were not significantly different. In other words, everybody got stronger to the same degree. So TongKat Ali did not make people any stronger. These researchers did report a trend of improved power in the lower body. However, it was not clinically significant, which means if this trend of improved lower body power really did occur, which we're not really sure from this study, then it might not be noticed by most people. And then most relevant to our discussion today, these researchers also report that TongKat Ali did not improve testosterone levels. Here we have an investigation of men in their 70s. Now, these men started out with low testosterone and they were given 200 milligrams of TongKat Ali for 1 month. These researchers report that the men rated on questionnaires that they felt better, that their quality of life was better, and the researchers report that the testosterone was also significantly elevated too. And while we're at it, let's take a look at those testosterone levels. So we see the testosterone before the supplementation was, again, fairly low. The researchers report their data in nanomoles per liter, which for people in America who are watching me, that may not mean very much because if you get a blood test, testosterone level is measured in nanograms per deciliter. So I went ahead and I did the conversion to make this a little bit more understandable. Before testosterone, these older guys had pretty low testosterone, about 201 on average. And then after they took the TongKat Ali supplement, yes, their testosterone level did go up. However, it's still less than 300. So if you know about testosterone levels, you know that generally the normal range for testosterone could be anywhere from 300 to 900 or 1,000 nanograms per deciliter. Here, they're still less than the low end of what is sometimes considered normal. So testosterone did go up, but again, not as much as what some people might think. Now, in this investigation, we have 105 middle-aged and older men who are given either 100 milligrams or 200 milligrams of TongKat Ali versus a placebo for 12 weeks. So this is a 3-month-long investigation. According to the results of this investigation, both dosages of TongKat Ali, both 100 milligrams and 200 milligram dosages, raise total testosterone after between 4 and 12 weeks. Now, that's good that it did raise total testosterone levels, but these researchers also point out that there was no significant difference in free testosterone. Free testosterone did not go up in this study. Total testosterone did, but not free testosterone. These researchers also report that muscle strength improved. They measured muscle strength with a device called a dynamometer, which may or may not translate into real life strength, like say getting out of a chair or carrying groceries up the steps. But nevertheless, muscle strength did significantly improve with TongKat Ali in the study. So let's take a look at their testosterone levels and see what we could figure out. So we see their baseline testosterone levels before the study commenced. And as you can see, it's low, 187 and 200 nanograms per deciliter. That's really low. Remember that on most blood tests, 300 to 1,000 nanograms per deciliter is usually considered to be normal. And we can see also that over the course of 2 weeks, 4 weeks, 8 weeks, 12 weeks, yes, testosterone levels does go up for both those taking the 100 and 200 milligram dose of TongKat Ali. It does appear to be going up more in those taking the 200 milligram dose, and that's good. However, let's also notice that after 12 weeks, they would still be less than 300 nanograms per deciliter. So yes, testosterone is going up, but not as dramatic as maybe some might say. Here we have a 6-month investigation where 45 men who were around 50 years of age are involved in this study. I will point out that of the 45 men, 37 guys completed the study, so they had about a 17% dropout rate. However, they were split into the following groups. We have a group that basically is a control group and does nothing. We have a group that takes 200 milligrams of TongKat Ali. We have another group that exercises for 6 months. And then we have another group that combines the exercise with TongKat Ali. And if you're curious, the exercise training consisted of essentially 3 days a week of exercise for 60 minutes a day. So what happens? Well, these researchers report that in these older guys, well, erectile dysfunction improves. That's good. And they also report an improvement in testosterone levels as well. Let's again remember, these are men who started out with low levels of testosterone. So from this study, it appears to show that TongKat Ali is raising testosterone levels and doing some other things in men who have lower levels of testosterone. Now, I will point out that most of the research involves men when it comes to TongKat Ali. However, here is an investigation where 25 older men and women were given 400 milligrams of TongKat Ali for 5 weeks. These researchers report that both men and women had increased testosterone and strength. They both increased in both men and women, although the improvements appeared to be less in the older women compared to the men. Now, while that is very interesting, I will point out that one possible weakness of this investigation is that there was no placebo group. So this study really should be followed up with a larger investigation that involves a placebo group to get a better idea of what might be happening. So what does all this mean? Well, here's how I see it. If you're a younger guy, say in your 20s, well, the research appears to show that TongKat Ali will not raise your testosterone levels. If you're older, say in your 50s and above, well, then maybe there's something to it, although the research appears to show that the results may be less than what some advertisements say. So if you're going to use TongKat Ali to raise your testosterone, the best way to know if it's working is to get your testosterone levels measured first. Then try a supplement for a month or two or three, and then retest your testosterone levels again. That is the only way to really know if TongKat Ali is really boosting your testosterone levels. Hey, if you've tried TongKat Ali supplements, let me know in the comments below. Until next time, I'm Joe from SupplementClarity.com. Take care.